This is room 347 of the Saint of the Bourbon Orleans Hotel. And this is the bathroom. Unusual shower. Doesn't completely close, but it was very nice. See, it's got black tile. That's the hair dryer, it's hard to see. And then this is a nice closet. There's a room safe there. There's a coffee maker there, although it's hard to see. Oh, that's better. More of the closet. Nice TV. Very cute little refrigerator here. One of the cutest I've seen. It's lit and it was perfect. And so you can see this is an old style hotel. And it actually has modern USB plug-ins. I don't know if you can see them, but there are USB ports there. And the best thing about this room is that it has this petite balcony that's ours, which we got to see street traffic from the French Quarter, and that was great. I'm not gonna go out and actually get a view because it's gonna fog up the camera, but that's about what I can say. And so this is the chair for the guest there, and then this other chair. And there's the phone. And the carpet's in good condition. All in all, this was well worth it at the AAA rate. This gives a better perspective of the room. It's got an accent wall here. And it's a nice closet. I think you can see the safe. And coffee maker. Drawers there, can't really see those, but there's the mini fridge and it works really well. And we didn't use the TV, but it's a nice big one. And they have old style lamps. I bet they did have the extra USB ports on that clock there. And this is the petite balcony. This is a better shot of the petite balcony. This part here was ours. And it has these old style shutters and lock, which you have to make sure is locked because other people have access to that balcony. Thing for luggage.